Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the video game of the year. I just saw Avengers Endgame, so I'm feeling like the most powerful human being in this earth. Anyways, we are ready to play some roblox. Let's get into this. I am Gold One. So is Dominic, I think. I don't know because I don't remember.
Oof, seven.
All right. Anyways, since we have seen Avengers Endgame, no spoiler. Dominic, what do you think?
It's a great movie. I loved it.
Yes.
Really emphasized on. I'm kidding. I'm trash at this game. I hate.
Yes. That would be not.
You know, someone spoiled the ending for me, right? Like someone said it in class, and I was so pissed off because I didn't want to believe it.
No, I mean a spoiler.
And I knew it was a real spoiler. And the movie happened. And no. I was so mad. Edit that out. Edit that out.
Yes. Okay. So I just spoiled the movie, but that's hopefully getting edited out. All right, let's just talk about the movie review. What do you think?
That was a great movie. I loved it a lot. The trailers didn't spoil much of the movie. They didn't spoil anything at all.
Spoiler alert, trailers don't spoil movies.
Except for some.
Yes. That was kind of my bad. If that had gone in, but didn't go in, so we're lucky, man.
Mm-hmm. All right, let's just go. Let's get this going.
All right, I kind of let Endgame. The ball go, but...
Eat. Oh, you got blown up. Oh, crap.
Yes. Oh god. Oh no, I couldn't reach that. Yeah,
nice.
Let's go.
Okay, how do you do this?
Okay, make
teammate do something. Oh,
stop blaming everything on your teammate. That's the number one thing I hear way too much in freaking games. All right, Dominic,
from me.
No, in like literally everything, everyone blames it on their teammate.
Well, in Rocket League, yeah, it's like teammate help.
Yes, teammate, please do something
because I have big gay and I can't.
And final annihilation, everyone. Oh yes, the film
what
is coming out. I
was.
Said this in Miguel's later endgame video that he's posting of Fortnite, of me and him playing. We said,
oh,
I explained
crap.
It in that video. But just in case this video comes out before that video, basically, Oof Game has been taking a long time. We've just been having some crew members be
issues.
A little slacking. I want to say, but they're really busy and I don't blame them for it. So yeah, Oof Game is going to take a slow process. We hope to have it done by the end of by next week maybe.
Yes. Hopefully.
Either next week or within 2 weeks. And then after that, we're going to film the Spark movie, and it's going to be a really good movie. It's going to be both a prequel and a sequel where we're going to have a little bit of flashbacks from Spark's perspective, and it's gonna be a great movie, and that's what the movie's called, Spark. Total knockoff
Spark.
Of Captain Marvel. Not gonna lie
Spark,
at all.
The first of literally stealing from Marvel at this point. I don't want to steal anything else from Marvel. Marvel, you are amazing.
Infinity
don't
War, Oof Game, me as Thanos. Yeah, we're totally not stealing anything.
Look, I don't care if Marvel
it's
claims
perfect.
Their video, or my videos. They deserve it. Oh crap. I thought he was gonna score that.
Nice shot.
Go.
I have no boost, boom. I'm sorry.
Try!
No!
Boy.
Neat.
I mean, we can just camp the ball at
this
point.
I am slaying right now. Jesus Christ. I think I have one goal.
Yeah, you
and
have
two
one
saves.
Goal. But it's alright. Ooh, ooh, ooh. About to have two?
Yeet! And you get an assist. Yeah, two goals,
hey.
Two saves, and two shots. Oh lord.
You suck. You suck.
Okay, stop. I'm literally.
They both said you suck. Look at that.
I know. I'm literally gonna expose them to the internet. Stop blaming your teammates. All right. Most of the time, you lose at games because you suck. See? Just like that.
LOL.
Game. I don't usually play this well. Just a reminder to the people that usually watch my channel.
I don't play bad because I want to.
Okay? Sometimes I am just very not aware that I... Oh my god, Jesus Christ!
What did he say?
Oh my god! Oh my god, I'm gonna have to blur that out. Crap. Why would you say that? Alright, now, not gonna lie, but Thunderstun, I think you're kind of right. Your teammate is kind of doo-doo. That was the easiest shot of my life. I have 5 goals. And I'm almost at 1,000 points in 8 seconds of a freaking competitive gold 1 match. What is this? This is so bad.
LOL teammate ass. You ate your teammate's ass? Wait, what? What happened?
Oh, that was going in as well! Oh my god!
Just blur it out.
Yeah, but that gives me like 5 hours extra of editing. Not counting the 2 extra hours of uploading.
Oh, whatever you do, just don't zoom in on the N-word.
No, that was such a good shot! Nice, Dominic. Are you kidding? You go, 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 go!
I got it.
Yeet! Oh my. Okay, Dominic, right now you are playing like me almost every time we play this game.
I haven't played this game in like 2 weeks. Leave me alone.
What do you think I have?
Well, put in our own goal. Jesus.
Yeet! Oh, that was so good. That was so good.
Oh, look at
good.
That, look at that.
The ball moved like an inch. You got it.
Why did I do a backflip? Why? I'm so stupid. I got it.
Okay, he kind of got to the ball, but
Okay, and
so basically, there's a...
Well, let's just say I want a default dance.
No! That was such a good shot. Nice. Dominic, what the hell are you doing? That's the wrong way.
But it's not in the goal.
Ooh. Dominic, that save
got
was epic.
Save.
I award you 1 my Mig Legend.
They give me
points.
0 points.
I give you 1 Mig Legend points.
Yay, how many
That's
Mig Legend points do
Rocket
I need?
Points.
Oh, whoosh, whoosh. Yes.
Dominic is godly right now.
I did a Jacksepticeye thing, but...
Top of the morning to you ladies, my name is not Jacksepticeye.
My name is Nacho Man.
A few moments later.
Yes. 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 Oh my god, that was sick. This right here. A yeet.
Mm-hmm.
And a beat. Yeet to the beat. You already know. Alright.
The rated R Marvel movies are there. The characters from the rated R movies are also there.
Wait,
and
really?
Oof game.
Oof game is rated R.
Did
sorry.
You saw Endgame with me. You should know that.
What rated R? Hold up. Dominic.
Yeah, rated R movies like Logan and Deadpool.
Logan
Yo
is rated R.
Has
I didn't
big...
know that.
Yes, Logan is rated R.
Cut the fuck.
No, Dominic.
Dude, why? Why are
accident.
You watching it that way?
That was an accident.
Dumbass.
I didn't want to do that. That was 4K. Big gay, I'm sorry.
4K S2 stupid. There we go.
Dude, Dominic is slaying.
I swear to god. I missed.
I didn't.
Edit that out, please. We won that.
Cut the fuck!
By the barrel against Oof. You already know who's gonna win. See? Even the coin toss, like at the start of the game, knows who's gonna win. Dominic, that's yours. Good shot.
Even the coin toss at the end, at the beginning of the
oh
game.
Oh my god, I thought that was in. I was like, oh my god, Jesus.
Come on
Lord.
Now. Come on now.
I'm going in, boys.
Beer has nothing Yeet. On us.
Alright, I kind of crossed that in. I was expecting you to shoot, but whatever.
I'm trash. I can't
right,
coordinate
I
it right.
I him away from the
Because I don't know how.
I don't have any boost.
These guys are big.
Go.
Oof, 7 default
nice.
Dance, by the way.
Go! Go, go, go! Yeah! Yeah. I have 14 points.
I was untangling my wireless headset.
You know you are a god when you got one of them iPod Nanos that still works.
You are a true McLegend if you have an iPod that still works.
iPod Nano.
iPod Touch Nano.
iPod Touch Nano. No, he touched it. Shoot.
You are Adam Warlock if you have that.
Come back from where? He never appeared.
Adam Warlock. He's not. I think they're saving him for Guardians 3. I think that's it.
Oh, no, I missed.
McLegends. Oh my god. Come on.
Yeet.
Thank you.
Oh crap, so
many.
And
try again.
Yeet. Go ahead.
Cross it back in. I'm not retarded.
Yeet.
There we go.
That was easy. Easy clap.
Easy dubs. Easy dubs.
Easy clap.
It shows up at the movie.
Watch it shows up at the movie. To spoil the movie. Oh my god.
No. You show up at the movie, you just start blasting. I showed you at the beginning of the movie, I had received a notification from YouTube and some guy had uploaded a spoiler review of Endgame.
Oh my god, like, I got Discord phone call.
And I'm like, should I just blast this spoiler review of Endgame?
You go to the movie.
Should I just blast it in the movie theater as soon as people are about to watch it?
That was a backflip goal, by the way. Go. Go.
Cops, what the fuck?
Yeet. Oh, shite.
Pork!